Hey guys, it's your man Blue Rabbit, and today we are looking at the trailer for Slender Man. Have to be certain I'm not being looked at. This man scares me. I've never played the Slender Man games. I've watched people play it, but I personally have never placed my hands upon the controls involving that game at all. And the fact that it went from being something small like a game or an urban legend to now becoming a movie just shows how big and popular it is. I've seen like images of like or the thumbnails for the movie itself or the trailer, and it's kind of eerie. It really is. There's like bugs and stuff coming out of people's mouths, and I'm just like, I don't even know if I want to even try watching this, let alone give a reaction. But I will try my best for your enjoyment. So let's stop stalling and get started with the trailer. Yeah. The heck? That's the beginning? That's terrifying.
Where is my daughter?
Nah, fam. Nah.
People don't just disappear.
Yes, they do. I don't like this heartbeat. I'm already terrified as it is. Don't do this to me. Lord Jesus.
He gets in your head. Like a virus.
I can honestly say I'm a little anxious about watching just the trailer. What? Nope. I already know what's gonna happen. No. Screw you! He's right there, isn't he? Yeah. No. If you ever hoped that I would play this, it's pretty much gone. Pretty much. It's non-existent at this point. Oh my god, that is terrifying. Like, it doesn't even show anything, but it's just, the suspense, because I've seen the games. It's so, oh my god. Okay, needless to say, I'm a big baby, okay? I shouldn't say I'm a big baby, it just, I know the urban legend, and it's like, no. Don't, black people are very superstitious. No one's going to say the BM word, and this is, the word's right over here. It's over here. The word's over here. We don't test fate. We don't test it, no. So seeing this with a bunch of white girls getting kidnapped, we're just like, why, no. But like I said earlier, there's not a lot going on, so it's really hard to say if it's good or bad. They're trying to make it really suspenseful. They're trying to make it so that you feel as if it is going to be terrifying, but you don't know exactly what is going on, which is a good way to have a trailer. You don't want to show everything right off the bat. So I'm not going to say that it's going to be a bad movie until I see more. And I think everyone should do the same. No one should really say that it's going to be bad or good or that it's going to be one of the greatest or the worst things to ever happen in 2018. Tell me in the comments below what you guys think. Do you guys agree with my opinion on this because of the fact that we don't really know anything besides this little trailer? We shouldn't be trying to judge it. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you press that like button and share it with your friends so that they can enjoy it too. And if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Tumblr so you can stay up to date on all my activities, whether it be YouTube, Twitch, or just random stuff to make you guys laugh, because you know that's what I'm here for. So hopefully I will see you guys next time, but until then, deuces.